Good day, everybody. How you doing today? I hope you're doing all right. I want to play you a little tune here by Dave Mason, which is made many, many years ago. That makes total perfectly sense out of all the mass confusion that's going on in the world today. Now, I want you to listen to this for a minute. Please, just listen. This goes right here to Wookiee Joe. Sorry I had some technical problems the other night when we were having a great time in your show the other night. I'm Bob. Hope to see you again soon. God, most definitely had an excellent time. And so did my bodyguard and my lady from France, you know, and wasn't no big giant room. We just had a great time, and we agree a lot of everything. But see, you know, what people can't agree upon is setting herself free from the government. And, you know, you get all these buttheads. They must have lost Beavis somewhere on blog, trying to dictate politics to you. They're a day late and a dollar short. Do you like eating poison food, people? You know those chemtrails they shoot up in the air? We get tons of them, as I've said before. First word in it, under prisonplanet.com. Arsenic. So, those animals that we eat are filled with it. The hormones and the steroids in their feed. See, I don't just get all this information on my own. I get help from my friends. Well, I had friends. See, as you all know, I do SinCityLiveRadio.com. Please don't forget the three W's and the dot. Okay? It's all free. I do it out of the love of arts and entertainment that they've stolen from the schools. And I try to give you good advertisement about what the government's doing to you. Okay, in between songs. I don't run a political radio station. I play music. I mean, when, you know, and I play the best of the best music. And, no, you cannot download. There's this little thing on YouTube. You can get 128 kilobytes per second. Big deal. We play at 320. Alright? It don't cut it for MP3 Pro Stereo. It was just a little toy to play with for some people. Alright? That's all. And, hey, take it for what it's worth. All my music gets distributed out of California. Okay, I get a book every month on every new piece of music, all the way back to the 30s, you know, and I'm in a grandfather clause. I get them dirt cheap. I've been doing this going on 8 years come June. Get it right, people. It's free. It's quite evident you're so wrapped up and your little blog gossip and hating and things like that. And I think y'all know whom we're talking about. You know, there's this X-File guy, cancer something, and the Skelter and all that. I mean, fuck them. You know, fuck them. You know, they're nothing but a bunch of wankers. You know, I mean, if you want to look something up, go to Infowars.com, PrisonPlanet.com. Learn it for yourself. It's just like all you people that hang out on Facebook all day. Do you know there's a company called Futura that follows you the second you sign in and the second you sign out? They're going to follow you everywhere you go unless you have the proper cleaning tools to get their crap out of you, because they profile you. It's a $1 billion corporation and you'll live on it. And then you don't clean your machine and then they know every bit of your life. Every single bit. And then they eat up video and audio cards. They do. Because they give you a corrupt archives, okay, on your sound. And it screws your whole system up, okay? Believe that. So, why don't you quit worrying about that and start worrying about your countries? I'm not talking just America. Everywhere. We're all in the same damn mess. So let's get out of it. All I can say, man, is please. SinCityLiveRadio.com is a non-profit organization. It's all free. If you enjoy it, it costs a lot of money for me to do this. It really does. Alright? And you can donate to us. And if you keep your little money order or MoneyGram things, or I send you a bank statement with my whole life on it because you didn't and you don't turn in your taxes, that's not my fault. When we tell you, no, that's too much, don't do that. Please don't. When you offer it, don't come back to me 2.5 years later crying about it and sending trolls into my little blog room. That's free. Yeah, blog is free. I was gratefully gifted with pro accounts because y'all know I'm poor. Everybody knows that. Yeah, but I can afford my internet and I can afford my beer. That's right. Well, I think at 54 years old, I should be able to drink a few beers by the end of the day. You know, I do work 15, 18 hours a day doing HTML and script. Okay? So please, if you want to try radio, read the laws. Make sure you own it. I've got 8 shoeboxes full of movies, concerts, probably 11 shoeboxes full of music. I've been collecting music for 50 years. I was taught music at the age of 4. I was brought up into it. My grandfather owned his own swing band back in the 40s. For goodness sakes, it wasn't shoved down my throat. I loved it. I've been playing percussions for 50 years. I think I'm more than qualified to do that. So please, when you come into my blog show, you're going to see this video, okay? Because I get really tired of y'all trolling it and trying to see what's going on in Sin City. Why don't you come to Sin City and take a look, okay? Don't worry about pop-ups and spam and cookie trackers. Ask anyone that belongs to us. They don't belong to us. That has a pass. You don't even have to have a pass, okay? You don't. The only reason for a pass is to request songs. You know, I'm the worst typist in the world. You know that too. But let's get back to the heart of the matter. You're going to lose your freedom, people. And you're going to be working 2 jobs living under a bridge. Is that what you really want? That's the question. I mean, see, there's so many people out there that cannot see eye to eye. And, you know, there's a gentleman I know, man, that I think I've lost as a friend over a young lady that maybe I was out of hand. And maybe it was the only time I could actually speak to her. I have a red coat on blog to try to make amends. Well, I apologize for it. Everybody gets caught up in drama. Everybody, I don't care who you are. Because if you say you didn't, you're a liar. Alright? That's the bottom line. So, if you want a good time and not a bad time, SinCityLiveRadio.com, free movies, free concerts, free music. Put it in your media default player. Go to your favorites, put it on the radio, type in www.CINCITYLIVERADIO. You don't have to have a super machine to do it. Okay, now our songs go out at 320 kbs per second, but we're only streaming at 64 kbs per second. That's why we get the sound we do under MP3 Pro Stereo. There's nothing worse than going into a blog station and listening to somebody's music through some crap plastic speakers that you can't hear, you know? And then they claim to run a music room. And it's snap, crack, and pop, poof, poof. And I can't deal with that. And you know what? You had other people involved that do movies. You know, I probably have every movie there probably is. I get them for such a cheap price. Alright, the day that they're released to the theater, I get news on them. The day that a new album has been put out, that's what I call them, still CD, I get first dibs on it. Comes right through my FTP. If you don't know what an FTP is, or hosting a domain, well, then I just went above your head and I don't have a lot of time to explain that to you. But I want y'all to just do me one favor. Try to get along with peace and freedom. Alright? Can you try just a little bit? I've just been over it so many times. And, you know, by gosh, I'm not on YouTube to make their little pennies. I'm not. I didn't even use it the first year I even joined it. I know crap about YouTube, really. But I know one thing. I'm a professional speaker, and I know how to tell you how it is. And for you drama kings and queens, yeah, I've gotten caught up in it, but you dwell on it. You know what? You ain't got a life. So why don't you go outside your front door one day and go into reality? Hey, it makes a difference. Cyber, you meet some good people, but you can't touch them. You can't shake their hand. You can't do nothing. Okay? So, let's get our act together. And why don't we all try to see eye to eye on some freedom? Or you ain't keep eating poison food from the chemtrails that fall in your veggies. You inhale. They're killing you softly with their shit, not with their song. Like Carly Simon says, killing you softly. Yes, they are. And you don't even pay attention. I've wrote the Senate. I've wrote to Congress. I've wrote the White House. They ain't gonna get back with you. You're wasting your time, people. Forget it. They ain't gonna do it. And guess what? You voted them in. See how good they are to you? Boy, they're really great. Politicians are nothing but liars. Alright? And Cancer Man, get off everybody's asshole, will you? You're a dick. Thank you. Mr. K, CincyLiveRadio.com. We don't have drama there. You want drama? Stick with your favorite home, Blop TV. And be a Blop star, kids. How many people that's been on Blog Talk to the same people they did 2 years ago? Huh? Think about it. They come and they go. I want to thank you very much. I mean freedom. Peace. Freedom. We ain't never had it. It's time to grab it. Before it's way too damn late. And we're out of time, really. If you can't make a Freedom March in September at the latest, it's gonna be over. It's done. You done threw it all away. See you in a FEMA camp. Have fun. I mean, Barry was for the working class hero. I don't see it. Do you? Another liar. He was going to change the whole Bush administration and all that bullshit. Another liar. Didn't do shit, did he? Created more war. That's all he did. Wrote more fake money. That's all he did. Yeah. So, you know, Skelter and Cancer Man, have fun being butt buddies.